You know, hockey players have pretty good memories. They remember all the hits, all the goals, everything that happens in a season series builds and builds. Through 13 games against Kalamazoo, Toledo is 4-9, outscored 44-33. So heading into the Kelly Cup playoffs this weekend as the top seed in the Central, the Walleye have to do something a little different. They have to forget, wipe the slate clean. The focus heading into the best of seven, starting with two games in Toledo, then two on the road, and alternating one apiece as necessary, is keeping things simple. It's also remembering everything else that's made them unbeatable over the last 14 games, entering the playoffs with the longest win streak in the ECHL.
We're excited to get Kalamazoo, a team we maybe not had the best regular season against, but I think that's just shows, what the mentality of this group and, wanting to kind of, maybe not take the easy road. How we handle those expectations from not just ourselves, but the community, ownership, top to bottom, and I think we just kind of embrace that challenge.
You forget the bad and remember the good. That's probably the best way I can explain it. You remember the good things you did against the hard teams, and you try to replicate that as much as you can, and hopefully we come out on the right side of it. Obviously, there's going to be bad bounces. There's going to be different things that happen, but to remember the good things we did over the season that would translate to playoff hockey, you always want to remember those. They're a good hockey team. It's one of, they play us well, and we're just going to have to play at our best every game, and that's how it's going to work.